I am Derrick Mensah. I play for Banik Ostrava in the Czech Senior League and Ghana. I'm a central midfielder and a defensive midfielder to be precise. Steven Gerrard. Because he's one of the best footballers to come from England and the world, and he has achieved almost everything. He has done all that there is in football, achieved almost all that there is to achieve in football with just one club. It's amazing. Well, it has been good. I've had some quite good experience. I've gotten some nice experience, and the Czech league is not that competitive, but it's good for us starters. It's a springboard to bigger leagues in Europe, and I think it's good for young players like us. There have been some great players to emerge from this league, for example, Wilfred Bony. So I think getting experience from the Czech league is very good. Well, I'll pick Yaya Toure, Steven Appiah, and Samuel Eto'o, because I see if you play alongside Yaya Toure in midfield, you are definitely going to become good, because he makes the ball easier for you. Likewise, Steven Appiah, you enjoy football playing with this guy, and Samuel Eto'o, for sure, he's one of the great scorers in the world of football, and playing alongside him will be something great, because he knows how to finish the work after a good job done from midfield. So I would like to play alongside these three great players. Well, my aim for the next season, 2015-2016, is to keep carrying on the good work that I've started here in Banik. If I would be here, I would try to help them to achieve the aim of playing in the Europa League. And if the chance comes for me to move to a bigger and a more competitive league, I will also grab that chance for my development, and then for a chance to play in the national team.